సాంప్రదాయ నృత్యం గానం లేఖనం లాంటివి ఈ కళల్ని కూడా ఆనందప్రియ తన సాధ్యమైనంత రకంగా ప్రోత్సహిస్తూ వస్తుంది. మేము నిర్వహించే ఈ కార్యక్రమాల్లో మీలాంటి సాహిత్య ప్రియులు తర్వాత కళా ప్రియులు మేము చూస్తున్నప్పుడు మాకు ఇంకా ఎంకరేజింగ్గా ఉంటుంది. కాబట్టి మా ఆహ్వానాన్ని మన్నించి మీరు ఇట్లా మమ్మల్ని ఎంకరేజ్ చేయడం మాకు చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది. ఇక్కడ చాలామంది పెద్దవాళ్ళు ఉన్నారు, ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఏమి లీస్ట్ క్వాలిఫైడ్గా. ఐ థింక్ మై ఇంట్రొడక్షన్ టు ఆనందప్రియ అండ్ ఇట్స్ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ ఈజ్ ఓవర్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.
She is accomplished in both Kuchipudi and Vilasini Natyam and reinforces her repertoire with her deep understanding and practice of yoga. Yashoda established the Rinda Saranya Kuchipudi Dance Academy in 1997 and is adjunct faculty of dance at Bix Pilani, Hyderabad. To add, Yashoda is a qualified teacher of the theory and practice of yoga and served as guest faculty at Study in India program University of Hyderabad for Yoga, Theory and Practice. Yashoda, in association with renowned art critic Dr. Pappu Venugopal Rao Garu, has translated the 13th century Sanskrit treatise on dance, Nritya Ratnavali, into English, which was published in 2013 to critical acclaim. And I'm happy to add, as Ramakant has just said, Anandapriya had the opportunity to launch this wonderful book.
What is it that you take back from a good performance? That is kaivalya or joy. In this book, I just talk a little bit about it that involves some demonstration. In this book, I have drawn this parallel between Ashtanga Yoga of Patanjali and Kuchipudi dance, because that's the dance form I have learned. The Ashtanga Yoga of Patanjali, as the word it is self-explanatory, is the eight limbs of yoga. Interestingly, the first one is Yama or social responsibility, which is a part of our Natya Sangraha group, our social discipline he calls. How is social discipline relevant to a dancer? In our view, it is the dancer who is so directly connected to society. Minus the society, any amount of knowledge, any amount of reading and perfection in dance itself has no, it doesn't take fruit. There is no fruit about it unless the society sees it and enjoys it. And the dancer is giving to the society in its purest form. Yama, Niyama, is personal discipline, which is a basic need for every dancer. Now let's go to the asana part and do this very quickly.